This is not possible. But what is possible? How do you create space in your clear aligner cases? What is the best way to do it? The easiest way? There are 5 ways to do it, and one is not better than the other. Remember what my friend, Professor Jerry Sampson, always say. There is not only one good way to do things. Otherwise, we would all be doing it. Of course, on the ClinCheck, virtually, everything is possible. But you have to be careful and always think that you are not treating robots, but humans. My name is Stephane Reinhardt, Director of Education for the CLEAR Institute, where dentists make the move. In this week's CLEAR tip, we look at the 5 different ways to create space in your clear aligner treatments. By the way, tell me what your preference is in the comments below. I'm curious to see what method for creating space is the most popular. If you like these videos, please subscribe to our channel and give us the thumbs up. Now, let's start the timer. To space or not to space? That is the question. When you're planning your cases and deciding on your mechanics and treatment plan, a lot of times you need to create space. Here are my preferences or what I use in my own clinic. Number 1, expansion. How much space really can you get from expansion? Remember that 1 millimeter of expansion will not give you 1 millimeter of space. Can you really expand with clear aligners? Don't think about opening the suture with these. Uprighting, yes, but real expansion, not yet. Number 2, distalization. Can you distalize with clear aligners? How much? Of course, there are multiple ways to distalize teeth. My tool of preference for distalizing is definitely clear aligners. Number 3, proclination. A little bit like expansion, 1 millimeter of proclination will not give you the same amount of space. It is, in my opinion, one of the easiest movements to achieve with clear aligners. Number 4, IPR. Now, some like it, and for some others, it's like... Let me tell you a secret. Most of the case I treat, they have some IPR. But if I can do it without, I would prefer that. Number 5, extraction. Never my first choice, but sometimes a dentist gotta do what a dentist gotta do. A lot of space can be created using these 5 methods. Doing so can change completely the aesthetic and the function of your patient's occlusion. Because it's not only about the look, but about how you can improve your patient's overall health and quality of life. My name is Stephane Reinhardt, Director of Education for the CLEAR Institute, and time's up! More courses are coming, more videos are coming, so make sure you subscribe to this channel and click on the bell so you receive a notice every time we put a new video on the channel. Also, make sure you are on our list. The link is in the description below. And then you will be noticed every time we have a new course, because there's a new digital e-learning platform that will be online in September, and there's going to be a lot of courses there. I'm sure you will be interested. Again, my name is Stephane Reinhardt, Director of Education for the CLEAR Institute, and have fun making the move.